creepy lady who moved down the street from me?
Oh my gosh, yes.
Yeah, I think that she's actually really nice.
What? Kassie, no!
Yeah!
She's done such terrible things to me!
What did she do to you?
I was riding my tricycle, and she told me that if I gave it to her, she would fix it for me because the tire was a little loose, and she turned it into a cauldron!
Well, maybe she thought you were thirsty and wanted to make you some soup.
No, I don't have a tricycle anymore, Kassie. I wanted my tricycle! We haven't seen my cat in a long time, Kassie.
Uh-huh.
I'm pretty sure that she did something to my cat and fed it to her cat.
Maybe these are just rumors. Like, maybe she's actually really nice.
No, Kassie, I heard her singing while she was feeding her cat that she was making her cat an ultra cat. What does that mean?
I've heard the ultra cat song too. She goes, I'm making an ultra cat by feeding Lauren's cat to another cat.
Yeah. Yeah. So I don't think it's rumors. I think that she actually may have done something to my cat is feeding it to her cat.
Well, I thought that song was catchy. I was walking down the street the other day and I was like, I'm going to feed Lauren's cat. She's done nice things too, you know.
Like what?
Like one time these coyotes kept coming to my house, and then she said, coyotes have many uses. And then the next day she brought me a casserole that looked like there were coyotes in it.
That sounds like she keeps doing terrible things to animals. How is that good?
Maybe it wasn't coyote. Maybe she just called it a coyote casserole.
What would it be then? Was it good? It
tasted like chicken. She did ask me if I was allergic to coyotes before I ate it.
I'm pretty sure there was coyotes in the casserole, Kassie. Hopefully not my cat, but maybe coyotes.
Oh, I think I'm feeling a little sick, but...
What?
I was really hoping she was nice because she did a really nice thing for me today.
Did you eat the casserole today, Kassie? Were you with her today? Why were you with her today?
I was rolling down the block, okay? And she said, hey, little girl, why don't you come to my house? And I was like, that sounds really, scary, so why? And she was like, well, I will trade you, your tricycle, for something that I have in my basement.
Kassie, tell me you didn't go to the basement. Tell me that my friend is smart enough to know not to go into creepy people's basements.
I did go into the basement.
Aww.
She said, but look, I'm here now, and I'm safe, and I even have a little present that she gave me.
What kind of present? Throw it away.
I traded my tricycle. No, Lauren, I think you're gonna like this.
I don't think I'm gonna like this.
I think she's misunderstood, but she gave me this magic button. And I said, how does the button work? And she threw this at my face. So I have a scroll that we can read and decide if we want to press the button together. That's fun, right?
Kassie, do you not understand how weird and scary this sounds? I'm not pressing the creepy woman from next door's button.
Okay, listen, let's not judge a book by its cover, okay? I'm gonna read you the scroll, and you're gonna tell me if we're gonna press this button.
The answer is gonna be no, but sure, read the scroll.
Lauren, I spent a tricycle on this button, so just have an open mind, okay?
All right, fine.
Okay, it says, ingredients, sparkle butts.
What's that?
I don't know. But it has sparkles in it, so that must mean it's a good thing.
Okay.
The next ingredient is dog laughter.
Dog?
That's a good one. It's like when a dog goes,
What dog does that? That sounds scary to me.
Look, my dog laughs all the time. Laugh, Twinkie. Oh, he saw the witch earlier today, and he actually doesn't look too good.
Kassie, that's not normal. That's not normal. Kassie, get the dog out of your house.
Go away, Twinkie! Go find a new home! Okay, but listen, the last ingredient in this button, it just says juice.
It's not specific on the type of juice?
No, it just says juice.
It sounds harmless, but I don't think that it is.
You can juice a lot of things.
Ew.
That's just the ingredients. This is what the instructions for the button says. Okay?
Okay.
It says, press this button and your whole life will change. Press this button and you will be a new you.
I don't want to be a new me though.
Listen, I was thinking about it and what if it changes? just for the better. Like, what if we get Lollipop World?
That sounds delicious.
Well, yeah, what if our sippy cups only ever had slushy in it?
Oh, I love slushy.
What if it makes it so that we're adults and we can go to the mall whenever we want by ourselves?
Oh my god, yay!
Right? What do you wish it was?
Well, I always wanted my own roller coaster. You think it would make a roller coaster in my house?
It could! Because I said, well, I'm a kid and I want to play. And she was like, oh, you'll definitely get to play if you press this button.
Oh, yeah, I like to play.
I like to play, too. Maybe it'll be a roller coaster in our crib.
Oh, yeah, maybe it'll bring my cat back.
Maybe it'll bring your cat back!
Yay! Or, like, my cat and lots of kittens.
I think it could be an amazing thing for us, Lauren, and I think we should press it. What do you think?
I don't know. I'm still really scared. I don't like that lady. This doesn't sound right, but I kind of want to see my cat.
I didn't trust the crazy warlock lady either, but my friend Carly went to her house because my friend Carly's house burned down, and now Carly lives in a gingerbread house.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Is that the truth?
That's the truth. She lives in a gingerbread house now. I just took a bite out of it the other day, and they yelled at me.
All right. Well, I mean, if your friend had good things happen to her, then I guess I can trust it.
You think I should press it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm gonna press it, okay? Are you ready, Lauren?
Yes.
Count down with me.
Okay.
Three, two, one! Lauren?
Yeah?
I've got some bad news.
Yeah, I feel weird and different. What's going on?
I don't know about you, but I think I might be a bowling pin.
Yeah. Yeah, we're freaking bowling pins, Kassie. I can see!
Wait, how did you get to be a bowling pin? I thought I just pressed the button.
Oh, that's a good question.
Wait, let me see these instructions.
Yeah, I gotta say, I only agreed to this because I thought whatever would happen would only happen to you.
It says here that if you press a button with your friends, it happens to them too. So make sure you press it with your friends.
You did this to me on purpose!
No, I didn't!
Sure you did it. Now we're stuck as bowling pins, Kassie. What do we do? I told you I didn't want to do this.
Well, maybe we should press the button again?
Yeah, probably, because I don't like this. This kind of hurts. It feels weird. I don't like it.
My head feels like it's gonna explode.
Same. What if bowling balls are around, Kassie?
Okay, where's the button? Okay, I have the button. I'm scared, Lauren. Do you think that we'll get what we desire next time? Like, maybe it wanted to throw a bowling pizza party for us, but instead we accidentally became the bowling pins.
Yeah, maybe it's just a mistake. I mean, I can't imagine anything worse than this, so we might as well just try.
Okay, one. Oh, you count. You 3, 2, 1, okay?
Okay. 3, 2, 1!
Lauren, I don't think this is, ideal.
I can't tell what I am. I don't have any arms. Do you have arms?
I have arms? What do you have?
I think I'm a hot dog.
You're a hot dog? I'm a horse.
You're a horse?
I'm a horse.
At least you're a living thing.
Well, at least you're delicious.
Yeah, it's true. I keep trying to lick myself.
I think that we should press it again because I don't think anything could be worse than this.
No.
Okay, where's the... Okay, I found it. I want oats really badly, and I don't like oats. I have a gluten allergy, so please, count down.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Lauren, I think this is good. I'm a baby again.
Oh my god, me too!
Wait. Are we cartoons?
We are cartoons. I love cartoons, but I don't want to be a cartoon.
I'm scared. What do we do?
Do you still have the button?
I don't know where the button is. Everything's just white. I think we're stuck here.
What do we do?
There's nothing we can do.
This is all your fault.